today. A lot of you have been asking for some stretching routines. So, you know, stretching is very underrated and incredibly important before you start anything. It is really the basis of where you should be starting all fitness and exercise, you know, sessions that you do. I cannot emphasize it enough. Me personally, I obviously, because from my background in gymnastics and dance, stretch is incredibly important because we're performing some very flexible moves, but I tend to take the approach of doing almost like a full body stretch, so starting from the top and working all the way down. So I'm just going to take you through what I would do, just literally just a quick stretch, just to make sure everything is all kind of stretched out nice, hamstrings, everything's loosened up, and then you're ready for, you know, your intense exercises, whether that be cardio, you know, you're going to go running or you're going to go lifting weights, just to make sure that we're not going to get any niggles and injuries. So I start here, like I said, working from the top all the way down to the bottom. So we're just going to take the neck from side to side. Keeping a good, nice straight posture. Notice my shoulders are not coming up here, just down to there like that. And we're just going to roll the neck. We're not going all the way back, it's just here. So really stretch your neck. Shoulders loosening up there. Feet nice and stretched. Some arms. Just give the knees a little bend as well as you take those round. So now we're going to get the hands and we're going to stretch all the way up. Take a big deep breath. Stretching right up. And okay, now we're going to stretch over to the side. So we're going to take the arm here, and we're going to go over like that. Just go to as far as you can where you feel your level. Where you're really feeling the stretch here in the side. So as far down as you can. And back up to centre and to the other side. There we go. And back up to centre. Hands again. Stretch right up. This time, we're going to lean forward, so we're going to keep the legs nice and straight. We're going to take the arms and the hands. I'm going to lean as far forward as we can, and hopefully we're going to try and touch the fingers on the floor. So you're going to go just to your level, to really stretch out these hamstrings here, feeling it nice and there, keeping the knees locked right back. Far down as you can. Deep breath in there. And relax into the stretch. Come back up. Big deep breath. And back down. As far as you can, adjust to your level. Making sure those legs are straight all times, knees locked back. And back up. Okay, shake it out a little bit. Okay, so we're going to go down onto the floor. And I'm going to go into this position here. And we're going to arch the back right up, really stretching and rounding the spine here. And then as we've done that, we're going to do the opposite and bend the spine. So really stretching out here, put the neck out as well, so you're getting that good stretch here in the front and right in the back there. deep breaths all the time, and every time you inhale, every time you exhale, you just try and push that a little bit further. Round the back, back up. And one more, exhale. And stretch right down. Okay. Take the arm here. Hold in just behind on the elbow here. And we're just going to gently pull that just there so you can see. So we're giving that stretch right in. All down here in the tricep. Stretch. And same on the other. Again, just going to your level. I have some freaky flexibility going on from gymnastics. I have to rein it in. Okay, up to there. Right, sit down onto the floor. Going to go into a lunge position, kind of here. I want you to focus on keeping your knee nice and tight on the floor, so there's no space under there. This knee will just relax there, and we're going to flex the foot. So by flexing the foot here, we're giving all of the hamstring and the calf a little bit more of a stretch, and we're going to lean as far forward as we can. So you want to try and touch the toe here as best you can. And up. Okay, just going to stretch out our sides and our back a little bit. So go onto your back here, one leg straight out in front here, and this one we're just going to bring over to the side. And as you do that, you're going to try and get this shoulder falling further back to the floor there. So you're really getting the good stretch all here in the center of your body. And again, just nice and inhale and exhale, and every time you exhale, we're going into the stretch a little bit further. There we go. And same on the other leg. here. And we're going to do a little stretch out on the calves. So, put one foot, okay, this way first, one foot in front of the other, like this. I'm going to go into a lunging position here. I'm just, lost my balance there. Just want you to bend a little bit here. So you're feeling it right here in your calf. So from the bend, and then straighten it out there. You really feel that, give it a nice little pull. Same on the other leg. Good stretch there. Bend the knee. And then straighten it. And straighten it. Okay, so we should be feeling fairly loose everywhere. I always think just after that, a good thing to do then is just some little squats down to here and up. So we're really starting to get into the movement now. Feeling a little bit more stretched out, opened up. And ready for some nasty exercises. So remember, stretching, really, really important. Working from the top, going all the way down to the bottom, stretching out all the little muscles and everything before we start high impact. It's really important, just a few minutes, but just make sure you get those stretches done.